Immunostimulating interstitial laser thermotherapy is an innovative cancer treatment being developed by Clinical Laserthermia Systems. Joining me is CEO Lars-Erik T Eriksson. Talk me through the technology. How does it work?
We are using a laser to treat solid cancer tumors. We are putting a fibre into the solid tumor where we heat it up to 46 degrees Celsius. Within 2 weeks to a month, the tumor is dying. But meanwhile the tumor is dying, it's generating an antigen that triggers the immune defense. So if you have a metastatic cancer, which means that the cancer has spread in the body, we have seen that it's having an effect on the metastasis. So in principle, the immune defense of the body from the patient kills the metastasis. That's the principle and that is the idea.
Now in 2017 you started applying your technology in focal laser ablation treatment. What are the differences?
IMLT is a treatment that is used on breast cancer, pancreatic cancer, kidney cancer, liver cancer and also skin cancer, which I think is a very important part. Focal laser ablation, we talk about that as a treatment of prostate cancer. And in that case, we use much higher temperature and much shorter time. Since a normal case of prostate cancer doesn't have any metastasis, it's not spread. We only need to kill the tumor, and that's what we do with the high temperature, short time.
What are the benefits of laser treatment for patients as well as for healthcare providers?
In early stage of prostate cancer, the normal or the very common answer from a doctor to a patient is that we wait and see. And I don't think there's any patient who wants to wait and see. But if you have surgery or other type of treatments in an early stage of prostate cancer, the risk of destroying the nerve system is quite big. With our way of working with focal laser ablation, we are very precise. So we can do exactly what we need to do with the tumor and nothing else. When it comes to IMLT, it takes 30 minutes in local anesthesia, which for the patient, of course, is much better than radiation or cell therapy. The second part of the advantages is, of course, for the hospital, because it's a short time treatment and you don't need to keep the patient there. And especially, I think the economic effect in the society is much higher than we have believed before.
Your technology is approved for use in the EU and the US. What can we expect from CLS this year?
We have an approval, as you say, in CE mark in Europe. So in principle, we can do what we want when it comes to treatment of patients. We have also 510K approval in the US. It means that we're starting now in the beginning of May, the first treatments of patients there. We have got a first order from one of the biggest clinics in USA. So that's a step after 10 years to say that here is the place we want to be. We have ongoing now 6 different studies in different clinics in Europe. One in Sweden and the rest is spread in Europe. Having around, I would say, 30 patients during this time. And from that, our goal is to get knowledge from the immunical part and also the security and safety and usability for it. We have to be aware that in case of treatment of cancer in the future, it is not a one-man show. It will be a combination of different kind of treatments. We will have a good combination with pharmaca and with other type, you know, radiation or whatever. We will find a way of combining our method to the best treatment for each patient. And in the end, I believe that we also can personalize the treatment of a patient. We know that this type of patient has this type of possibilities. That for me is the next view. It has a bright future. That's my idea.
Lars-Erik, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for watching. You can find out more about Clinical Laserthermia Systems at europeanceo.com. And please subscribe for the latest business, finance, and strategic insights transforming Europe.